Let me ask you a question. If Jesus was not in heaven, would you still want to be there? I think for many of us in the Western world, we have become so enamored by consumerism and material possessions that the thought of heaven filled with more stuff is an enchanting one. But what if He is the prize? What if being in the direct, immediate, unfiltered, peeled back, undiluted, raw presence of God is what heaven is all about? What if I have been so conditioned in my pursuit of His presence in this life that when I get there, the materialism, the crowns, the jewels, and all the mansions pale in comparison to the glory of being in the immediate presence of His love and mercy? Don't elevate the gifts above the giver.